The two hottest teams in the NBA Development League convened at the Tulsa Convention Center on Wednesday, January 5th, between the Fort Wayne Mad Ants and the Tulsa 66ers. After several lead changes and ties, this three-pointer at the end of the shot clock buzzer by UConn rookie Jerome Dyson ties the game at 22. And then at the end of the first quarter, Tweety Carter gets a nice assist from Marcus Lewis and one, but misses the free throw and gets the follow shot to score the last 6 points of the first quarter. Tulsa leads by seven. In the second quarter, it was Dyson again lighting the lamp with another cha-ching money ball at the end of the shot clock buzzer, and Tulsa was rolling. Rod Wilmont kept Fort Wayne within 8 points in the second period with this three ball, but Tulsa closed out the first half on a 20-2 run. In the third period, it was Wilmont again trying to bring back the Mad Ants with this three-point answer. But Tulsa closed out the third period leading by 29, and Obi Minello, with a nice game for Fort Wayne in the fourth quarter, scored 10 of his 12 points, including this three-pointer for the Oklahoma State rookie. But Cole Aldrich, back with the 66ers, finished with a double-double tonight. Aldrich had 11 points and 11 rebounds. And then the exclamation point is Tweety Carter to Latavius Williams, who also finished with a double-double, 10 points, 14 rebounds, and Tulsa wins their fourth in a row, 115-86. Should you want any tickets to any D-League game, just go to NBA.com.